The song I was telling you about is called "That's When Your Heartaches Began." And I recorded it from it and lost the dub on it.
Yeah.
It's when I come in here and I made that little record when I first started out. Mm-hmm. That's when I recorded. That thing says,
if you find your sweetheart in the arms of a friend,
it says,
that's when your heartaches begin. When dreams of a lifetime must come to an end, that's when heartaches begin. Well, you see, love is a thing you never can share. When you bring a friend into your love affair, that's the end of your sweetheart, that's the end of your friend, that's when heartaches begin.
And then they hum in the background, the old guy says,
of your best friend, brother, says, that's when your heart aches. Begin. He says, now let me tell you something else. When all your dreams of a lifetime must all come to an end, well, that's when your heart aches. You see, love is a thing that you never can share. And when you bring a friend into your love affair,
that's the end of your sweetheart, that's the end of your friend. When your heart
is good. He says, could you see, Jack, love is a thing. And when you bring a friend into your love affair,
that's the end
of your sweet.
That's the end of your friend. Yes, when your heartaches begin.
Yeah. Somebody could sing it right, you know, and have a guy with a real deep voice talking it off, you know, it would be. I think it'd sell.